They say an elephant never forgets, but can animals really remember things? Well, they might have richer memories than we think. Scientists back in the day believed that animals were automated by reflex and habit, that memory was something special to humans. But studies have found that animals can recall events from years, even decades ago. Bottlenose dolphins remember the whistles of other dolphins they met 20 years in the past. The difficult thing to determine in animals is if they have something called episodic memory. Episodic memory is the ability to time travel through your head and remember the details of everything you did. This is like where you parked your car or what Miley Cyrus wore to the VMAs in 2013. Ugh. This is a little harder to prove in animals because you can't exactly ask Fido what he did yesterday. And studies have shown that animals actually have terrible short-term memory. Dogs forget an event within 2 minutes, chimps within 20 seconds. So they probably don't remember things like us, but that doesn't actually mean they don't have strong memories. In fact, most animals have incredibly strong associative memories. That is, memories that are attached to important events and information. Your dog hates going to the vet because they have a strong memory attached to it. They perceive it as a danger and will always hate you for taking him there, forever. But that means animals are likely to remember events and things that mean a lot to them, even the good. There's also a reason why Fido is excited to see you every time you come home. And that's probably because he's got a lot of great memories with you. Aww. If you like this, please share and like, and remember to subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks, guys.